What is the truth? Daniel 7. Sometimes we are in the bad situation in our life. If you have cause, then you have pain. Even you pray and ask God for help. If others have cause, then God protects you by your true faith and trust and prayers. Maybe it takes time, but God's peace is with you all the time. Then trust on God's timing. God is so nice that He has shown His people a sign of His grace so that person can remind in any moment in his life to keep his hope alive in any situation. Remind that sign and increase your hope and faith. God is working for His grace to make people nice and kind. Amen. The most important sign is the moment of baptism. The past comes under the cross and broken, and forgiveness takes place, and a new life starts, for you become reborn. Prayers is the most powerful ability God has given to people. It brushes all storm and evil around you. Believe that God's word are there and are valid in any time and any situation in your life. Even you sometimes cannot see, as like as the icy mountain appears and disappears on and in the ocean when it is a storm. The important thing is that it exists alive forever. Amen. Daniel 7. Sometimes we are in the bad situation in our life. If you have cause, then you have pain. Even you pray and ask God for help. If others have cause, then God protects you through faith and trust and prayers. Maybe it takes time, but God's peace is with you all the time. Then trust on God's timing. Daniel 3 describes four kingdoms who were terrible. What God did was to take the power from him so that he lived as an animal after a while God gave him a human identity and let him reign. When those continue with their inhumanities, God let a simple but strong-minded a part of their power. God's judgment is very accurate and sometimes appears as fire to punish sinners. God sent His Son Jesus to save the world and save people from their slavery and sins. Jesus, by His simple way, reigned and became strong in the whole world until He comes again. When we see inhumanities in the world, is caused by our mistakes to accept enemy's full plan. That is because God has let us think before we accept others. Heavenly Father God and Jesus, give us wisdom and mind eye to see the truth and live in your imperium, and help others too. Do not let evils make fool. Let them know that it is trap. Amen. Have you ever thought what is happening after your death? That things happen between Jesus crucified and his race was silent, but wonderful thing happened. That we followers raised to life after your death. Jesus tells, I say of the holy people who are in the land, they are the noble ones in whom is all my delight. My beloved Jesus, I am surrounded by evils who try to make my life dark, but with my faith and trust to you and Heavenly Father God, you light my life and clean my thoughts. Jesus tell us, fear the Lord, you his holy people, for those who fear him lack nothing. always ask Jesus guide you and be sure that he is with you. Trust his timing, and during hard time you wait, pray and glorify his name and do good things for of the poor in spirit, for there is the kingdom of heaven. When the Son of Man comes in his glory and all the angels with him, he will sit on his glorious throne. All the nations will be gathered before him, and he will separate the sheep from the goats. He will put the sheep on his right hand and goats on his left. Then the king will say to those on his right, come, you who are blessed by my Father, take your inheritance, the kingdom prepared for you since the creation of the world. Those who are at right side are those who know God and Jesus, and that they become holy. You are those who have stood by me in my trials, and I confer on you a kingdom just as my Father conferred one on me, so that you may eat and drink at my table in my kingdom and sit on thrones judging the 12 tribes of Israel. As I looked, thrones were set in place, and the Ancient of Days took his seat. This means that Jesus is on a throne at right hand of God and in front of them. There are thrones for faithful and holy people. People of the Most High will receive the kingdom and will possess it forever. Yes, forever and ever. Means that God makes kingdom of for us if we are holy and have true faith and true trust. Beware of false churches and false priests. They will weaken your faith to the God. They try to make our faith to Jesus weak. Sometimes they strengthen the person to put that person between you and Jesus. Beware to don't lose your faith and trust to Jesus. Jesus sees everything. Jesus knows the purposes. To Jesus and pray to be rescued. You must defend your faith, but don't expose the whole. Otherwise, they destroy you if they don't listen. Leave them to Jesus and God's judgment. For then there will be great distress quelled from the beginning of the world until now, and never to be quelled again. If those days had not been cut short, no one would survive, but for the sake of the elect, those days will be shortened. For we in this time is in. But Jesus returns and takes over the kingdom and reign with his sheep. Amen. After this life, how we are. When Jesus returns, how it is. Yes, the world will be reborn and Jesus reigns. The whole world lives in peace. There is no fear. All existences live at side of each other, and love is everywhere. People live in God's grace and glory. Nothing damages, there is no lies, only truth and joy remains. Amen, 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 hallelujah. In Daniel 2, we saw Babylon as gold, then Mads and Persh as silver, the Greece as bronze, and the Rome as iron mixed with clay. In Daniel 7, we could see the symbols of each imperium like lion, bear, leopard, and monsters. Jesus appeared as a stone and smashed the feet, room, and crushed all imperiums and kingdom of God, and kingdom of God appeared, but it appeared until Christ too. But Jesus returns and crushes all evils, and their truth and love wins the world reborn, and Jesus with his sheep remains with a true life. In Daniel 8, it talks on two animal symbols, ram and goat, indicating the Mod and Persian and Greece. And Greece, soldier Iskander attacked Persian Mods and destroyed and died after a short time. Greece became worried that who can take over and reign Mod, Persian, Greece. 400 silent time until the old time changed to new times, which was then Moses appeared. When you read the history, there was always tyranny and an end. What we learn that the Holy Scripture is God's word to remind us how we can reach heaven. They learn us how we can be holy and have a holy life. God's word remains always, but many people forget that and become slaves of this word. Therefore, God sends more prophets with Holy Scripture to guide us to the correct path. We must do good things for our generations, but we find hindrance from another. But your faith and trust to the God and Jesus make you holy to don't give up and fight. Hallelujah. Amen. Heavenly Father God, we have made sins. Forgive us with your love and guide us to the correct path. God has warned us, if we do sin, it happens bad things. We pray from heart that God forgives us. Confess your sins and promises that don't repeat. Ask God watch over you by His Holy Spirit and stop you if you get bad thinking. Then don't let unimportant things take over the important things in your life. 10 is a good number, as like as 40 is a good number in Christ, as like as 7 is brilliant number.